I knew it was a mistake when I threw the drink in his face, but I did it anyway. I thought Minister Dyatlov's shocked look would be worth the loss of funding for my research. I was a fool. The KGB bastards knocked down my door before dawn. 5 years. A work camp. They no longer have the spine to call it what it is. They call it Freedom Station, liars. It is a gulag. I promised myself I would not let them break me, but I wept for mercy in my first week. I must find a way out. There is a guard, a red-cheeked boy named Ivan. More sweetness than sense. It pains me to use one so guileless as he, but I will not rot here.
Only enough for two doses. Got to make them count. This is Trinity gear. Must have walked right past it last time. No bodies, though. Maybe they're still alive in here.
I just died. Pop me up.
Only enough for two doses. Got to make them count.
It's working, Nadia. Everything looks... normal is the wrong word, but nothing like the last time.
Good. I've made my own antidote and enough for Grandpa, if we find him. I'm on my way to meet you now.
Scarecrows, of course. Nothing. Just a forest. It was so real. This is Trinity gear. Must have walked right past it last time. No bodies, though. Maybe they're still alive in here. Wolves. Damn.
We decided to wait until winter passed. We hid supplies. We made maps. We planned. I got her a work detail indoors. She helped me find ways to slow the grinding gears of the Gulag. If I could disable a hydraulic lift, I could keep 100 men from one day in the mines. Cut the wiring of a few trucks. There would be no special work projects for another week. I took greater risks, but once I had met your grandmother, I could not return to the sin of ignorance. We knew that the child would complicate our escape, and she hid it as long as she could. And then, without warning, they took her away. Our daughter was given to a nursemaid among the native prisoners. And they dragged Seraphima away to the Vale. I tried to stop them, fighting in the open. I stood in front of the transport truck, prepared to kill to save her. But there were too many of them. I screamed my farewell as they dragged me away. And I don't know if she heard.
Oil on the ground. There's your magic fire.
I'm up on the first of the ruins now. This doesn't look like a shrine. This was something functional. I see ropes and wooden gears.
The Founders built lifts elsewhere in the valley to move people or supplies between the peaks, but they've all fallen apart now. That has got to be what it is. See if you can make your way up to the top. I'll be right there. I'm in the canyon now. I'll let you know when I've arrived.
It's dark. The others are out there. I can hear them. Panting. Moment of clarity. But it's slipping. Coming less frequently. We're sick. Poisoned. Something. Doesn't matter. Forgot why we came here. Forgot where we were before. Barely remember who I am. Someone else here. Walking amongst us as we grovel and weep. A spirit. A goddess. A demon. She is whispering. We listen. Listen.
Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley. Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley.
my great honor to have been given the responsibility of overseeing the construction of a shrine to the apostles out in the Far Vale. The site is on the very borders of our newly founded city, through a distant canyon. The natural waterfalls and geothermal springs grant us an amazing opportunity to use our combined knowledge to create a place of solemn worship and reflection that glorifies not only the memory of the apostles, but also our own recent advances in construction. Already we have outpaced the empire we left behind. We will arrive in the morning and break ground on a shrine to honor our past and the future of our city.
Thank you.
Maybe I can connect this to something. Should be able to collect these two cramps.
They put me with the other Russian prisoners. I could see the hate in their eyes, and I didn't blame them. To them, I was just another instrument of their humiliation and degradation. I didn't tell them what I tried to do. It could never be enough. When the revolt came, I was ready. The native prisoners, the ones the Gulag recruited from this very village, were kept apart from the Russians. They had known of my resistance, and that kept them from killing me, along with the other guards. I held my daughter, your mother, for the first time, as the Gulag burned around us. The people of the village took us both in, and against their own superstition, agreed to help me rescue your grandmother from the Vale.
Run.
help, Nadia.
I'm almost there, just behind you. Don't go anywhere without me.
Look at that! The witch has kept the lift running all this time. Looks like she even made a few improvements, but I don't think those ropes will survive many more trips.
It only needs to make one.
Two. I'd like to come back down. Eventually. Try pulling that lever over on the platform. Maybe it'll get us moving.
Your witch is clever. Everything in this veil is arranged to perpetuate the myth of Baba Yaga, and the pollen does the rest. The last time I saw the lift, it looked nothing like this.
What did you see?
Just as the legend says, a house walking on giant bird legs, but without the pollen, it's just an old contraption.
I'm sorry. I was so sure of Grandpa's story.
She's Russian, someone who knew the myth well. Nadia, it's possible that your grandfather will know who she is. He was a prisoner in the gulag, you said.
I didn't say that. Not exactly. Grandpa was a guard. My grandmother was the prisoner. She was a brilliant scientist, and they brought her out to the Vale to help study something in the ruins. But then the witch came. Grandpa never forgave himself.
Killing the witch won't bring her back, but I understand. Let's just hope we can reach him in time. Your witch is clever. Everything in this veil is arranged to perpetuate the myth of Baba Yaga, and the pollen does the rest. The last time I saw the lift, it looked nothing like this.
What did you see?
Just as the legend says, a house walking on giant bird legs, but without the pollen, it's just an old contraption.
I'm sorry. I was so sure of Grandpa's story.
She's Russian, someone who knew the myth well. Nadia, it's possible that your grandfather will know who she is. He was a prisoner in the gulag, you said.
I didn't say that. Not exactly. Grandpa was a guard. My grandmother was the prisoner. She was a brilliant scientist, and they brought her out to the Vale to help study something in the ruins. But then the witch came. Grandpa never forgave himself.
Killing the witch won't bring her back, but I understand.
Let's just hope we can reach him in time.
Construction on the shrine continues. We decided to build our shrine at the top of the vale, high in the cliffs above the river. In the lower parts of the vale, where we quarry the stone, we constructed an aerial lift to bring cargo straight to the shrine. With all of our success thus far, I cannot ignore the ill omens. The two-headed wolf pup I found, dead in the forest. The strange noises at night that no one can identify, and the murder. First in our new city. Two journeymen were feared lost in the side passage collapse. But one emerged, 2 days later, raving mad and covered in his companion's blood. We are no strangers to violence. But I cannot shake the feeling that we have crossed some forbidden, invisible threshold.
Your witch is clever. Everything in this vale is arranged to perpetuate the myth of Baba Yaga, and the pollen does the rest. The last time I saw the lift, it looked nothing like this.
What did you see?
Just as the legend says, a house walking on giant bird legs, but without the pollen, it's just an old contraption.
I'm sorry. I was so sure of Grandpa's story.
She's Russian, someone who knew the myth well. Nadia, it's possible that your grandfather will know who she is. He was a prisoner in the gulag, you said.
I didn't say that. Not exactly. Grandpa was a guard. My grandmother was the prisoner. She was a brilliant scientist, and they brought her out to the Vale to help study something in the ruins. But then the witch came. Grandpa never forgave himself.
Killing the witch won't bring her back, but I understand. Let's just hope we can reach him in time. Nadia, come quick!
No. Nadia? How?
It's the pollen. Here, let me. Grandpa, can you hear me?
I tried. I couldn't save her. I tried.
Shh, it's okay now. I'll stay with him, Laura. It's time. You only have one more dose remaining. Make it count.
The officer wandered out of the Vale, just as our rescue party prepared to enter. His body bore the marks of torture, a sight we knew well. The witch descended on them during the revolt, killing Serafima along with her captors. He told us of the house that walks, of her fearsome voice. A child's story made flesh. He died the next day. Baba Yaga leaves no survivors. I wanted to go on, to bury your grandmother, but no one would enter the Vale after that. In the village, I learned to be a good man. I lived to honor her. I worked hard, but I dreamt of killing the witch every night. I might have gone years ago, had the fever not taken your mother. I stayed for you, Nadia. I am a lucky man. I lived a good life I did not deserve. A new fight is coming, but it is not mine. If I am to find revenge for Serafima, it must be now. I go to kill the witch, to lay your grandmother to rest. I will not be coming back. Forgive me.
She has to be inside. This is it.
it's her. Always been her. At the margins, in the dark, always there. She is what we came here for. We just didn't know it until now. She is the center of the world. She can make the fog swirl and choke our minds. She can give us clarity. She spoke her name, Baba Yaga, and our wounds healed. With another word, she split us open again. We are nothing, and we are hers. We will do as she commands. We were made for this.
Oh God, what has she done to them? Bravo team, the missing soldiers, they're here. No, I need that last antidote. This is the last of it.
Who shall serve?
Get her over the boilers somehow. She's gonna cut the rope!
Damn it!
got to stay focused.
Yeah. Domina Quante Ato!
Stop. No more. I know who you are. I can only imagine what you've gone through to stay alive.
You have no idea.
It's over now. You don't have to live like this anymore.
Serafima.
Little T. But you died. They told me you died.
Will she be all right?
I don't know. But it won't be easy for any of you.
Family never is.
Oh, I know. I know.
Thank you, Lara, for everything.
I thought I'd give them a little time alone while I look around some more.
Okay. Now.
Careful climbing around up there. You might still be a little dizzy from the pollen.
There was a revolt, a bomb. The native people, the enemies of my enemies, rose up, striking out as we had always dreamed. Yvonne and our daughter might have known freedom, but instead they are dead. Killed by the only people that might have saved us. The Soviet cowards with me in the Vale say there is nothing left. That we must await rescue. They say they will protect me, but they jump at the dark and supplies run low. There will be no rescue. I will live, and my captors will not. Survival is the only truth in this world. They are a superstitious lot. I slip the pollen into their rations, and when they are reduced to weeping husks, I will show them a new face, something they have feared since childhood. Baba Yaga, Grandmother Serpent, Witch. They will die screaming in terror. They deserve so much worse. If I cannot live free, then I will survive alone. In the shadows, until death reunites me with Yvonne and our child.
Baba Yaga's weapon. It's a scythe, but it's been dressed up to look like a witch's broom. Everything she did served the myth in some way.
I have suspended all construction at the shrine and ordered the workers to prepare for the return trip. I should have left weeks ago, sought advice from our city's wisest. The violence increased, slowly at first, and I passed it off as raw nerves, pressure to succeed. But now it cannot be denied that something evil inhabits the Vale. It preys on our worst nature, makes us susceptible to dark suggestions. Yesterday, a young stonecutter brought me news of a scaffolding collapse that ruined much of the day's work. Before I knew what was happening, my aide had to pull me off the youth, who lay bloodied and insensible. When I washed my hands, I found a fragment of his teeth embedded in the flesh of my knuckles. I do not know myself any longer. It is time to leave.
Thank you.
This veil is mine. I have watered the ground and cultivated the dreaming blossoms. No one will enter. No one shall leave. I will not endure the outside world any longer. Here, at last, I am in control. I speak to myself, if only to hear another voice. It fills the space and the hours, but I have nothing to say. When the quiet overwhelms me, I try to sleep. I dream of what I've lost. I hope they died well. I hope that my dreams are only lies.
I heard a rumor that Lara could fly. Care to demonstrate via freefall? Why, sure. I would be happy to as soon as I could. I bet that's going to be a lot of fun for me. Hang on. Now, I'm trying to find the rest of these little documents. Free falling. Okay. Yeah, I just saw your comment. I'm sorry, buddy. Going completionist or just spinning the wheels? Trying to go completionist. It has been years since I've played this, and this is DLC territory too. I'm just trying to figure out how do I get to that one. Okay, so there's that. Anything over here help me get over there? Would there be anything at all to assist in that? There now. How the fuck do I get over there? Well, might as well. No, that's on the other. Both of those are over there. Where do I. How do I get over there? That's the question. Thank you. doing that with something over there will make the middle rise. for science. Alright. Let's see if I can go and at least try to get that document. Maybe that'll make okay, what the hell? Ah, yes, Scientology. They should teach that to children. Like, remember, kids, Scientology is science. Because it has science in the name. Okay, so that's down there, and that one's up there. Doing that causes that, but how do I manage to... Okay, I think I know what I'm doing. Alright. So basically, I kinda have to gun it. Got it. I think I know what I'm doing next time. Got it. I basically have to run it. Damn it, I'm still too slow. Why am I... God, what am I doing wrong? It's like... Every... time... I think I have to make all... Like, every set... Like, second, like, pinpoint... Perfect. If I want to do that. All this for a fucking document. There's gotta be an easier way than to do this. What the fuck? How much more perfect do I have to get it? Thank you.
I thought I survived to spite my tormentors. But now I think I survived to spite myself. This is not a life worth saving. No life is. There are new people in the valley. I will teach them that this existence is not worth living.
This one was definitely easier than the last.
I am the last. There are others. Wraiths who haunt the Vale. But they are no longer human. They wear familiar faces, cry out for help in the voice of dead friends, but I will not believe their lies. My sword keeps them at bay, quiets them if they will not stop screaming. I tried to lead us to safety, I did, but someone collapsed the passages leading back to the city. Once we realized there would be no escape, we turned on each other. Now, a madman with a bow is perched high above the Vale, and he brings down the message birds I sent with pleas for help. The Wraiths return, more than I can drive away. No one will survive this Vale. Perhaps it's for the best. Let these, my last words, be a warning.
Good. We have everything completed in the DLC area. Done.
Grandparents, split apart by the Gulag, are reunited. They all have a long and arduous road ahead. Seraphima wore the mask of the witch for so long, I don't know if she will ever be able to fully return to the world. And Yvonne dreamed of killing the witch to get revenge for his lost love, but they were the same woman all along. That wound he nursed for decades won't heal overnight. They're survivors. We all are. But it will be difficult. It will feel impossible some days, I know. At least they'll have a fighting chance now that we know the truth. It may not be enough, but it's a good start.
So it looks like I really can't do much more here for now. So we'll see how many coins this lady will give me for the two tunes I did since I last came to her. It's a good amount.
Some sort, but I can't quite read the words. Welcome back. So, you've been inside some of the tombs.
I have, but I don't think I found all of them yet.
You've uncovered another secret, have you? Well, I've got more coins for you.
Great.
Greetings.
Wild ago.
Hello.
Lara, may I speak with you?
What can I do for you?
We need food and shelter for those that can't fight. We'll make emergency rations from dried boar and mushrooms. It's better than it sounds, but I don't think I'll be able to gather nearly enough. If you could track and kill a Razorback, as well as bring the rest of the ingredients, we might be able to keep everyone fed. For another day at least.
Yes, of course.
I'll be here. And thank you.
Many of our people worked the mines for the Soviets. Even after we drove them out, they died of a strange sickness.
goes the hunt.
Will these do?
Yes. Yes. I'll start drying the meat, but this... this should be enough for now. Thank you again, Laura.
Glad I could help.
And another skill. Last mission, I know what that is. I won't be able to finish it for a while.
Hello.
We have a true test now, young ones. The valley is balance. When one thing slides, it affects all others. The fire 2 harvests ago led to an unusual bloom of berries. That led to more deer. And now, we've got too many damned wolves. They're not good eating, but to keep the valley in harmony, we're tracking wolves tonight. They come out after dark and roam the whole valley. But we're going to track them to their dens in caves and other underground places. Stay close together. When you hunt wolves, the wolves are just as likely to hunt you.
Thank you.
is to end it for tonight. About advancing the story a little. That would bring us there. Let's go ahead and make our way to at least that. Oh, I know tonight's stream was mostly about dealing with that DLC, which was kind of needed. But we're gonna call it a night here. If you guys like, be sure to follow me here on Twitch, Twitter, and on YouTube. Follow me the same name. All of you have a good night and stay safe out there.